seen Attack on the Magicians Mario?
I don't think I have either. I wonder where he's going with this.
Yeah, I have seen Geo's Fox, though, and it's very good.
It is. I saw it during pools earlier today, and it is an absolute...
Yeah, honestly, I don't blame Attack on the Magician for not going Samus in this matchup. Not a great matchup for Samus in the slightest. But game one, we're going to Starterville. And both these characters are taking away from Smash 64 with these up tilts everywhere. Hello.
Oh, I'm dead.
Welcome to the stream, Dad. I've got a bit to go.
Yeah, you got some time to chill.
Yeah. I got time to make.
Hey, there's always next time.
Yeah. Yeah.
Alright, whiffing that down.
I'm watching that. Out of disrespect, play his own main. Anyways.
Back to the magic hands. Geo is definitely applying pressure with Fox here.
Yeah, I don't think this Mario pick is actually working too well in Attack on the Magician's favor.
Especially not with that up smash.
At this point, I almost would say, if he can't bring this back, just go with what's comfortable. Pick Samus. Pick Roy.
Pick Roy.
Probably Roy.
I think Roy
actually
has a very... Roy and Fox have a very turbulent matchup. Whereas,
yeah.
Like, Fox has a better ground game, but Roy has a better ground game and is able to apply some effective pressure. Right. Really?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
It's like it beat late hitboxes down air, and it's got a longer hitbox than the other down air.
Every day.
Oh, that was actually a really nice move.
Excellent. Pivot, turn around, up smash.
Yeah, that's
not quite even, but Tex Magician definitely has the possibility to bring this back. I'm saying it's likely, but.
Yeah, still a little suspect about the Mario pick.
This is game one.
Geo just has such a commanding lead, especially with all this.
No,
ground
it's just hit. Yeah.
Oh, that was actually really nice. F tilt by Geo. Bounce man? Not a horrible situation.
Yeah, but he could do something. He could go for a grab.
Hold that up. Not kind of converting anything. That was actually
the last
really
hit
strange.
Of that.
Yeah.
Come out.
Yeah, when you try to up smash Geo, who's just trying to get up. He's gonna do it back to you. Mm-hmm. Or he's gonna down smash. But Geo taking that first game. It's actually relatively close, I would say.
I would say so.
I feel like definitely
so.
Mario could use a little work, but if obviously in this situation, I feel like it's better
Alex,
than Samus.
If Tax Magician.
If you're in the Rip X Tag, love you, dude. Go.
If Tax Magician really like applied himself, he could definitely pull something out game two Mario.
Playing Toon Link in. Yeah, very interesting pick here.
Maybe it's a comfort pick.
Could be a comfort pick, could be. He just feels more. He feels like you could do more with Toon Link. Once again, I guess we're gonna have to see. Game two.
Geo already.
Up tilt.
Up tilt. It'd have been nice to see that with Mario last game.
Yeah.
Take what you can get.
Oh, that was. Not sure what that grab was for.
Yeah.
Maybe trying to read.
Just kind of
with my boy D4C.
So Geo is just.
Geo is, he's one of those players that I fear a lot because just knows so many matchups. He's very adept at a lot of characters.
quite gonna kill though. Upper.
I think Dax's position is suffering a lot from like not having any decent get off really what he needs against Fox right now.
Which I feel like he was doing better with Mario than he was Toon Link. Could just be the stage pick. The fact that he went Lylat is kind of weird.
Yeah.
You can't roll behind Fox.
Geo has too much situational awareness. That happened.
Oh, that was actually a really good border, I think. Was it? It was one of those areas.
I don't know too.
Oh, it doesn't even matter. Yeah, 2-0 for Geo right now. Dex Army just in a kind of rough spot here. Will this Fox take him out? But yeah, even if the up smash had killed the Taxon Magician, was holding onto a bomb, which would have ended the stop.
Link.
Going from Toon Link to Link, I don't agree with this pick.
Yeah. I feel like he's going all over the place. I'm going back to Lylat.
It's kind of silly.
We get those glasses that let us see in people's souls. I want to know what's going on.
Yeah, here, look into his soul. See what's going on. Can't tell?
I can't tell. The glasses failed.
The glasses have failed? That's actually true.
Well, it seems to be working.
Surprisingly, yes.
You can't go out with that.
Yeah, no. You have to play extremely careful against this Fox specifically. Because I just feel, honestly, I feel like Taxon just has gone further and further down, like the good matchups.
It's not like 50-50, I'd say. That, like,
yeah.
Maybe 60-40, and that was like 70-30.
Yeah.
Good day.
Just because Fox can combo Link pretty easily.
Yeah.
He's a heavy character.
Link doesn't get too much out of his disjoints either, but he's making it work. So.
Uh-oh. Ooh, low recovery. I don't think he would have made it back even if there was a kill. Unless it was tilted down.
Right.
Well, that was actually a really nice spot dodge.
Dex Vision can now be on his last stop. He was able to pull off.
How is this team going to work with magic? Have this domineering lead that he's been doing for the past few games. Combo after combo after combo.
Technology.
Keeping attack conditions right where he needs to be.
Oh,
right where he needs to be.
Exactly. Honestly, though, I believe this was 7th? A fight for 7th place? 5th place, something like that.